Before we begin, I would like to say that in my opinion, the following presentation is not suitable for children or for those who may have a nervous disposition.
Hello everybody, I'm Golden Tales Geek. Welcome to another episode of Playing Video Games for the First Time, my series of first impressions videos. It's also the beginning of Nightmare Fuel October, my sub-series of this series where, during the month of October, I play games that are scary and mature and just plain creepy. This week, it's Mr. Hopp's Playhouse. You can get it on Steam. And it's a free-to-play game, and basically you play as a little girl haunted by this creepy rabbit doll that was given to her by her parents. And I don't know much more than that. It showed up on my Steam Discovery queue last year, and I figured it would be the perfect game for this month, so I'm doing it. Okay, I'll stop the weird serene tone because it's probably scaring people. But seriously though, I don't know what I'm in for. I'm actually kind of nervous. Especially because that rabbit doll, I think she has... Oh Jesus, that one... that grin. Ugh. Okay. Let's just start a new game already before my anxiety starts to spike any more than it probably has. Okay, we got controls. Okay. Yeah, okay. Cool. Oh, man. Oh, lordy.
Dad, can you take Mr. Hopp tonight? He scares me.
Don't be silly, Ruby. What would Nana think of you saying that? She made him just for you. I'll leave your nightlight on. Try and get some sleep.
Head to parents' room. All right. No. Jesus. Ah. There we go. Ah! Oh, Jesus. Well, I'm using my headphones when recording this, but okay. Oh, jeez. Jesus. Well, parents are gone. Here, real quick, maybe. Unless it's locked. Jeez. Okay, I gotta leave the house. Forgot about that stupid thing. Let's head back to the bed. There we go. Alright. Well, I got one ending.
Go.
Shut up, you stupid toy. Oh, God. Christmas tree and everything. Oh, God. Oh, man. Ah! Well. Yeah! Shit! Ah, shit. Yep, door's locked. Lovely. Oh, God. God. Okay. Oh, man. Yeah, I definitely picked a good game to start off Nightmareful October, didn't I, folks? Oh, Christ. Shit. There we go. Yes, I know about looking behind the furniture. Thank you. Oh god, he's still there, isn't he? Stupid frickin' bunny rabbit. Yeah, I know I have to leave the house, stupid flippin' thing. Ugh. Oh my god. And okay, yep. Ah, shit. Go away, you goddamn rabbit. Yes, yes, I'm aware about the fact that I have to duck behind the frickin' furniture. There, doing that on purpose. So, you know, with the stamina meter, it almost kind of reminds me of a clock tower a little bit. Okay, you know what? I think I'm done here with this. I can't play anymore. This is making my heart pound way too much, and it's healthy for me. And I've been only playing 14 minutes. I'm sorry, folks. But this has been Mr. Hopp's Playhouse. I hope you enjoyed the creep factor, because I sure didn't. Yeah. What a way to kick off Nightmareville October, huh, folks? Anyway, I don't know. Till my next video, whether it's a Let's Play, a playing video games for the first time video like this, a video game boss fight video, or any other thing I just have put on my channel, keep on gaming, be awesome, weather, And for God's sake, be safe. Alright, see ya.